Good day, class. Welcome to a brand new unit for this subject wherein we are going to talk about and deepen our understanding about counseling. This time, the first lesson for Unit 3 is going to talk about the roles and functions of counselors. Now, make sure that you have with you your notebooks to jot down key discussions of this lesson as well as questions that may be formed as we go along with our discussion. Take note that there are activities in this discussion that is only viewed or that is only doable in your modules. So we are going to base only on our content and the explanation of every concept that we come across. All right? If you are ready, let us now begin with our discussion of the roles and functions of counselors. Here is a very interesting concept. In counseling, the resolution of a client's problems depends on the skills and personality of the counselor, wherein in this lesson, we are going to target this objective, show understanding of the roles and functions of counselors, and explain the roles and functions of counselors. So ato karong sabton, kung unsa ang mga role o functions sa mga counselors that needs to be attributed to the way we conduct the process of counseling. Now, in this lesson class, we begin with this essential question. Remember that this is the question that we are going to solve during the course of the discussion. So make sure that you are able to understand and remember the question as we go along. How do counselors help us cope with life's challenges? Of course, it is essential that there are people who stand as our counselors and they help us cope with the different challenges that we encounter and experience in life. But how do they do that? What are the traits that they possess that they may have been educated to or they may have acquired to through their various experiences as well? Now, let's now talk about the different roles of counselors. First, let's talk about counselors as providers of help and counseling services. These are trained professionals who provide psychological help. They develop self-awareness and life skills for coping, helps us establish and maintain healthy relationships, and become a productive member of society. Counselors as agents of diversity and multiculturalism. The techniques they use are the following: therapeutic approach, communication approach, values approach, self-awareness approach, and flexibility approach. Now, in what ways do counselors promote cultural diversity? Of course, counselors attain these by being advocates of people with special needs and those at risk. These are only one of the roles and functions of counselors. They tend to focus on special needs, the history of imprisonment or delinquency, chronic illnesses, and poverty. Now, they also provide counseling for individual counseling, programs and services, conflict resolution, and career preparation. Counselors as developmental guidance specialists use of skills in order to achieve growth. This means the creation of a comprehensive and developmental guidance and counseling program. They also find the right employer, give career advices, and assess job suitability. Now, how do counselors help people succeed? Counselors, as community collaboration specialists, there is a need for leadership, consultation, and management skills. Facilitate collaboration among community stakeholders. They also serve as leaders. Counselors build a community with diversity, appreciation, and collaboration. They establish relationships to ensure the safety of the community. Now, what is the important role do counselors play in schools? Let's remember that counselors are commonly found in schools and academic setups, professional practices, and government services that provide these kinds of services. Counselors perform several roles and functions. Let's try to wrap this up. Counselors consider the background and culture of a person seeking counsel. Counselors also help people with special needs and those who are at risk. Counselors help people develop and apply their skills to achieve growth in their career, education, personal life, and social life. As career development specialists, counselors help job seekers find the right employer. Counselors need to have leadership, consultation, and management skills. As leaders, counselors help in building a community filled with diversity, appreciation, and collaboration. Now, here is a very important challenge for all of us. How do counselors help people who are at risk and who have special needs? Let's try to identify what roles and functions we can provide to our community and help one another try to develop these skills that counselors possess, not to become trained or to become professionals of this, but to practice kindness, understanding, and welcoming everybody inclusively into our communities. Now, if there are questions that came across your mind while we had this discussion, make sure to raise them during our online classes. Thank you so much for watching this video, and God bless and keep safe.